and no one is safe. What do you think?